are obnoxious, you have to do it too, voters. FYI, I think that I am the creator of this term, so if you find yourself using it, please reference me, Katrina Hafner. So, what are obnoxious, you have to do it too, voters? These are the kind of people you get really excited about voting. Not only do they get really excited about voting, they get obnoxiously excited about voting, to the point where they will try to make everyone around them vote. So, what's the problem with this? They don't seem to understand that by people registering to vote, or by voting, that they are not necessarily making educated choices. Some of these obnoxious, you have to do it too voters even advocate for mandatory voting. Somehow in their minds, they think that by voting, even mandatory voting, that these voters will do the research on whom to vote for or what to vote for. But this isn't necessarily the case. While I am not a believer in principled non-voting, I believe that you should not vote if you've procrastinated and have not done your research. I believe that non-principled voting is way worse than not voting. Thank you for watching.